Harvard is able to start out. Alex Falzer makes a couple of nice moves as the puck finally poke-checked away by number 21, Matt Bonfils. Now Harvard comes the other way, a 3-on-2. Shot taken and score from Luke Greiner as the neutral zone turnover leads to a 3-on-2. First goal of Harvard's season, 1-0 Princeton. The puck, however, is all the way out to neutral ice as several sticks chop away at it before Bentley finally able to briefly get into the zone. And now does Harvard the other way, falls from 1-on-1. He scores! The broken play for Bentley in neutral ice leads to an odd man rush for Harvard. It is Alex Falstrom scoring from almost exactly the same spot that Greiner did earlier in the period. 2-0 Harvard here. Diego brings it forward. Jimmy Vesey does a great job, a nice couple of moves, and he puts it in! What an incredible goal from Harvard's much-hyped all-star freshman Jimmy Vesey as he embarrasses several players of the Bentley Falcons and puts it in on the backhand just 24 seconds into the penalty. 3-0 Harvard. High shot from the point from Blomqvist is blocked. Harvard starts the other way. It is Everson. Everson's shot is in. What a fantastic wrist shot from Marshall Everson from the top of the right circle. Calm may have been screamed by Alex Farstrom driving hard to the net. Regardless, the puck finds its way into the far left corner.